serious condition after being shot during an attempted robbery on the west side. The man told police he was shot in the arm after one or two men tried to rob him. This all happened on the west side around 11:30 last night near West 10th Street and Girls School Road. Police say that victim also had a gun, but is unclear if he fired it. It's 5:30.